Good afternoon, everyone. It's great to see you. I'm just going to share a few of my favorite faith songs with you, and I pray that they help to clear your minds of COVID-19, even if it's just for a little while we share a little time with each other, giving everything to God. This first song that I'm going to sing for you is called For Love of You. It's actually a Lenten prayer, but the words are a prayer that we should be praying and sharing and remembering all through the year. Happens to be one of my favorites because I love the accompaniment as well. For love of you.
Cry with me on the cross of Calvary.
The next one I'm going to sing is actually one of many people's favorites. And when I mentioned that I might be doing this, a friend of mine asked if I could sing this song. And there are a few versions of this song, but this happens to be a version with Lenten and Easter texts. So I thought it'd be very appropriate that I sing this song for you now. And as you are sitting at home listening, and you would like to join in singing the chorus, that would be great. I wish that I had it zoomed so that I could hear you all in harmony, but know that I will be listening in my heart. Leonard Cohen's Hallelujah with Easter lyrics. I heard there was a man tried to teach a holy rhyme, but they said, "You don't really want us, do ya?" It wasn't all that hard, you see. Just love the world and set it free, and let peace flow.
Hallelujah.
That's all I have for you today, folks. I hope that this has helped to lift your spirits. Have a beautiful day, and God bless you all.